the trance. We talk to the spirit. The spirit come into us. This is our church.
And we are not Africans. We are not African. Are you an African, baby? I'm not no African. Nigga, you a lying motherfucker. Nigga talking about we African. You African, nigga. I ain't African.
Don't try that with me. Your little fake education, what they taught you is not going to work with me. I'm a free thinker. That's not going to work. You're not an African American. No motherfucker, go to Africa and get caught after dark. You ain't no motherfucking African. You visited Africa. The fuck is you talking about? Half you motherfuckers ain't been on a plane. Tell me you African American. Somebody told you that. Someone told you that. African American.
Hear our prayers from the drum, the dance, the trance, people.
Load up the Drake. Fuck it, I'm making them pay. It's high and niggas won't take it. Hey, I'm having my way. Set out here having his way. Quay out here having his way. And like the third me go out, take bitch. What?
They know that I'm having my way.
Why?
I was 17 on the song with Dre. It's like an eviction notice when we dropping.
Tried to look at some mound structures. I'm investigating a possible connection between the Mayans and Georgia. And tried to go look at these mounds, and I was denied.
You're kidding.
No, I was denied. First of all, I take it you support this whole Mayan-Georgia connection?
Well, that's, I mean, it's not even a theory, it's a fact. The Mayans are one of the Mexican Native American ethnic groups that became the Creek Indians.
What are some of the things that to you provide evidence of this assimilation, really, or this coming together here in Georgia from Mexico?
We have the architecture. We have the cultural traditions. The art are very similar.
Okay.
Approximately a third to a half of the words in the Itzati Creek language are either Maya or Totonac.
Okay, linguistics.
Linguistics.
So what about our...
I hear George, the side of Georgia, man. I hear it's Wild Miles, man. You know, stole the legacy, you feel me? In the real way, man. It's a legendary big city top cat, man. You can see a little stack of dudes, man. You know, the Cherokee never moved down here. You know, a lot of people there equate this here to Cherokee territory and shit. Cherokee moved down here. There was already people down here. A lot of Mayan remnants down here. You understand me, man? Shout out to the creek, man. I got Cherokee and I have creek.
The tree, the sky. Breathe, the earth, the flower, and that's how Mother Earth hear our prayers.